All right, let's do this shit. We got some kind of sanctuary bosses to beat or something. If no one here is empty. Yeah. God, Quinna. Huh? What's wrong? Did the ground just shake? Oh no, it's trap. Not delicious. We need to jump at the right time. We no make mistake next time. Oh. What is this, a quick time event? Weird. This place is empty. It's too quiet. They probably got scared of us and ran away. I hope so. Arg! I hate it when you fret like that. That's why I always worry about you. What are you talking about? Oh, nothing. I just have a lot of things on my mind. What was that? Aya! We almost flat like pancake. I hope there aren't too many more of those. Dagger, please be safe. What the? It's a trap. Be careful. Ah! It's like ice. Let's go, Aiko. Use one of your super powerful Eidolons or something. Come on. Aha! It's place to put mirror. Here I come! Cubert, put mirror. I place a mirror right here. I've been waiting for you. That was too easy. It must have been disappointing for you. Now I'll place the mirror here.
Freya, step back!
Whoa, a cool, sexy lady. It's just as Kuja said. He said I should expect intruders. This is not a sexy lady. Are you under Kuja's command? He not good person. Why you work for him? Quinna, you're asking this Skella-lord why he'd work for a bad person? Look at Quinna's face, too. Oh, man. No, we're the Guardians of Terra. Guardians of Terra? Yes, we are the Guardians of Terra, filled with the power of Terra itself. What is Terra? We did not become Guardians to chat with mortals. We derive pleasure from ending your worthless lives.
Just to prove how powerful you are.
So you understand, but will that knowledge help you?
Foolish.
What?
Picking fights with strangers in a place like this. I used to know someone like that. He was a loser. Himself. He refused to fight find beneficial ways to use his power, and said he'd seek out people to fight.
Amarant. You're super cheesy right now. What are you talking about? We'll show you what he means. Interesting, but you'll regret this. What about Steiner and Vivi? Here they are. Aga! Finished already, such weaklings. This is some kind of dragon with a long neck.
You.
He's too fast. I can't target him with my magic. We can't take him on with just the two of us.
Master Vivi, a true man never gives up in a fight.
But...
we can defeat this monster if we work together.
So, which one of you will perish first?
Silence, I shall vanquish you.
What?
Master Vivi, I shall attempt to hold him down. You attack him with your magic while I hold him down.
But what if I miss the target?
I trust you, Vivi.
Okay. Are we not actually going to fight this fight?
Arg!
Kuja told us there'd be 8 rats. Sorry, it's just the two of us. Did you have a feast prepared?
You no worry, we eat everything.
Ah, so you're attempting to conquer all 4 shrines at once. How futile. We'll see about that. Must try eating before we give up. What will your lower life forms do on Terra? We won't know until we get there. We must eat to find out what tastes good is my lesson from traveling around the world.
Good. I shall show you the true meaning of fear.
I don't know the extent to which it's intended, but I start to get the impression that, like, Quinna just likes to contextualize everything in terms of food, but they don't really, like, care about food as much as they make it out like they do. Or at least it's not their first priority all the time. Like when they say, oh, I'm gonna go eat that Moogle, I don't think they were really even thinking about eating that Moogle. I think it was just an excuse to go follow the Moogle because they seemed interesting. I think that's just the way that Quinna avoids having more complex conversations. And you know what? I respect that. Am I thinking about it too much? Probably. It's because I love Quinna.
Oh yeah, we got all these abilities. So we got something that causes non-elemental damage. We got all this level stuff. Randomly KOs a target. I'm sure that won't work. Cause water damage. Macho magic definitely won't work. Bad breath. I assume none of those things work on this guy. When your HP is 1. So like if I macho magicked myself, then I could do like special damage to him. 1000 needles, pumpkin head. Night, causes sleep, earth shake, causes earth damage, use remedy on all party members, amount of damage depends on the number of frogs we've caught. Oh, that's right. Oh, I've also got frost, mustard bomb, magic hammer. So yeah, I got a lot of stuff. Let's try frog drop. Stole Avenger, ooh. Hopefully that's a good weapon. And you notice that both Quinna and Qbert have auto haste, so they should be going a lot. That's pretty good. See how much your attack does. I think I'm at like 50-something frogs that I've caught. Oh, I still got something. So yeah, frog drop does do more than my attack by now. I'll probably fast forward while I just keep stealing. I have a feeling that this battle is purposefully very easy, just in case Quinna sucks for your party. I used the wrong thing. Oh, doesn't have anything. Excellent. Well, time to kick your ass. Ah! Quinn is dodging animation. That is the perfect dodge if you are wide but not too, like, deep. Oh wow, bad breath actually did work on him. Like he was like mini and blinded and slowed. Looks like it already wore off though. But that's cool that it actually worked. So we'll just keep using frog drop with you and thievery with Qbert. Oh, it is still on you. Oh, that's awesome. Quinna, you're OP for this fight specifically. Yeah, that was no problem. Suck it, guardian guy. All done. I wonder if everyone okay. Yeah, I'm pretty sure they're waiting for us by now. Right, we go back to airship now. That's interesting that they just made you fight the only that one fight with Qbert and Quinna.
Fresh air, finally! Qbert, it's unbelievable asking us ladies to fight a monster like that. Oh my gosh.
What's wrong, Echo?
Oh, I completely forgot, and we're all alone, too.
What is it?
There's a question I need to ask you. I've been waiting for a chance to ask you for the longest time. Give me an honest answer, okay?
Well, you have to ask the question before I can answer.
Do you love Qbert?
What? Why?
You have to answer me. Do you love him or not? Hey, it's the airship. Qbert's back. Did you just say something, Dagger?
Let's go, Echo.
Hey, wait, that's not fair.
Dang it. You know the answer is yes, girl. Well, now that we've got everyone, we can head to the Shimmering Island. Hey, Amaran, I didn't know you were here.
So we'll go to the Shimmering Island, then to Terra?
Yeah, it's near Estogaza. It won't take long.
Tell me something. What motivates you to do this?
Oh, Amaranth, you're being such a butt. What motivates me? Find out what Kuja's after. I want to find out what Kuja's after. I also want to know more about the planet Terra.
Can't resist the urge to step into an unknown world, huh?
What, you think I'm going there just to satisfy my curiosity?
Am I wrong?
No, I guess you're right.
I'm beginning to understand why he won and I lost. I lost against his way of thinking.
Whatever, weirdo. Quinna. Alright, so to go to this other world. feel like this is a pretty good party. Who's low at the moment, level-wise? Oh, Steiner. Alright, we'll put Steiner in. We'll have the two knights and our princess. And we have to go... It's actually very close. I don't know. I assume we have to go into Estogaza. Oh no, it's actually down here. Okay. Wait, what? This is right. It's right here. Oh. Mr. Qbert, I'm showing abnormal readings. It feels like the ship is getting sucked in. Qbert, it might be dangerous to keep going.
Are we gonna bust down on the airship?
All we know is that this is the entrance. I heard the people of Estogaza call it the Spirit Road. The path that leads souls to Terra. Maybe it's a teleportation gate like the one in Kuja's hideout. Mr. Qbert, we're going to get sucked in. What shall I do?
What now, Qbert? We may not be able to turn back.
All right, then... keep moving forward.
What do you mean?
If Dagger is right, we can jump into the teleporter. From this height? We'll be fine. Considering all that we've been through, this is nothing. We're gonna jump off the ship. Could this be Terra? How dare they only have some of the party members in that cutscene? What's this light? Could it be... Oh hey, it's Garland. Or, I mean, a mysterious old man we don't know the name of, who's definitely not definitely Garland. So you finally came. The time has come at last. The one who folds time is here. Who the heck are you? Ask my name, will you? Then let us ask, what is your name? Me? My name is... What is your name? Hey, what's your problem? I'm trying to tell you my name. Oh, is this just like a projection of him? So you believe a given name has meaning? Boy, you have been bewitched by the light of the blue moon. What do you know? You must be from Terra. You know nothing, and that is all. Come and see for yourself. See what Terra is and what you are. Hey, hang on. He's gone. What a weirdo.
Qbert!
Dagger, are you alright?
Yes, everyone's fine. Come, let's hurry.
Yeah, that's the party I chose. So this is Terra. It's kinda pretty. But also kinda dead. To Emperor. Oh yeah, it's that girl! Someone commissioned me to draw her once, and I had forgotten about her. But she's very cute. At least there's chests around that we can open. Hey, wait up! Everything's all crystalline. What's your problem? You notice that she looks a little bit like Qbert. Where'd she go? That's an interesting sound. A squishy web. Oh, I see you. What? Oh. Wait, if she's over there, then I bet there's a chest over here. Yeah. Remedy. A squish, 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 squish. And then climb down this squish. Demon's vest. Who are you?
You don't remember anything, do you?
Hmm?
Follow me and you will understand us. And maybe your own heritage as well.
Hey, see, she's got a monkey tail. Hey, wait, hold on a sec.
Once you go on, you'll see.
What will I see? Whoa, this is a big ol' mess. Can I... Oh, I can't actually go over there. What? Wait, I'm stuck. What the heck? Oh. Alright. Oh, we've actually got enemies. Let's see what kind of enemies we have here on this weird dead world. Ah. Oh. I think this guy could teach Quinna an ability. I've made a horrible mistake. Nah, I'll get it later. Ringleader. I don't have any new summons yet, do I? Nah. These guys are actually pretty sturdy. There we go. Freya's attack just did a lot of damage, I just realized. Oh wow, there's no music playing now. I wonder if it's supposed to be like that. It's kind of eerie. What the heck? What is this place?
It looks really artificial, so different than before.
Yeah, but it doesn't seem very lively.
Welcome home. This is where you belong. The place to which you shall offer yourself is here.
Brawn Ball. The way the letters go up and down is really silly. Hold on a second, what the heck are you talking about? What the... We got a boss battle already? Oh, come on, Fainton. But it is really cool that that eye is just like a representation of her memory of what that looked like. Dagger. Damn it, what the heck is going on? You are completely oblivious, just like a newborn child. You don't know why you were given life or for what purpose you exist. You simply shout to emphasize your life. Your own existence. You are completely oblivious. Who that? We gotta find a place for her to rest. Cubert, leave the princess to me. You must go reconnoitre at once. Yeah, you're right. There's gotta be some place around here. Watch over her, Steiner. I'll be right back. Aw, what? Alright. We get you two, and then gotta have a healer. Huh? What's going on? Everyone has a tail, and their hair is just like mine. Hey, what are you guys up to? You look like a kid to me.
We possess no age. We were built this way.
Hey, is there a place around here to get some rest?
Why do you rest?
Why? Don't you guys go to sleep at night? Not that I'm sleepy right now, but...
By night, do you mean the condition in which light recedes?
Look, I don't have time for an interview. Where can I find an inn?
There is the entrance.
Right there, huh? Gotcha. This looks like a good place for Dagger to get some rest. But what's up with everyone here? They're all so stiff. I don't know why, but I have a bad feeling about this place. Well, first things first, I gotta bring Dagger back here. First things first, you gotta get that treasure chest, son.
Excuse me? Do you have any medicine? Hello? Is there a place I could buy some medicine around here? Hello, I'm asking if you have any medicine. Naga! How come this place is full of weirdos? Everyone has a tail like Q-Bert. Aw, if only I could find some Pimo Pimo herbs that I could make some wake-up powder for her. But is this my lucky day? No. Huh? Founja, you're that girl, right? It's your fault Dagger collapsed, you know? Oh, never mind. Say, do you have any medicine at all?
She will soon awaken.
How do you know?
Where is your man?
My man? My man? Are you talking about Q-Bert? Even I never called him that. But too bad for you. He and Dagger are super hot for each other. You don't have a chance with him.
Tell him I am waiting in the underground laboratory.
Oh, the nerve! What makes you think I'd tell him that? Hey, where do you think you're going? What a bimbo. Uh-oh, I don't have time for this.
Dagger.
Princess, why must you suffer more?
Damn it. What is the matter, Q-Bert? You haven't been yourself at all. What the heck do you mean I haven't been myself? I'm sorry. I don't even know what's wrong with me. I just can't concentrate with this blue light. Oh yeah, the blue light that he remembered from his childhood.
Princess, you have awoken.
What made you lose your consciousness so suddenly?
I remembered.
Remembered what? It wasn't a storm that destroyed Medane Sari.
It was the eye on that airship that destroyed Medane Sari. You remember, don't you? The eye was also there when Alexandria was leveled.
Yes, there was a large eye in the sky above from which light emitted. Now that you mention it, it was there when Bahamut went wild at the Aoife tree.
Yes, it was there in the sky. It must be the same airship.
What? Then that must be the ship that slew Her Majesty.
Rusty.
Oh, I'm sorry, Princess.
Don't worry about it. I've already come to terms with that. That ship took everything from me. It took away my parents, my homeland, Alexandria, everything.
How terrible.
Dagger, are you all right?
Yes, I'm fine.
No, you're not. You're still pale. You gotta rest. How come everyone's looking so pale? What's wrong?
No need to be concerned. A strange place such as this is cause enough for exhaustion.
Oh. Hey, where are you going, Q-Bert? Oh, that's right. That weird girl, that girl that led us here, said something strange again. She said she was waiting for you in some underground laboratory. What a pervert. Q-Bert?
Pervert. Aiko. You're way too thirsty for a 6-year-old.
Princess, why must you suffer more?
Do you wish to rest too, Q-Bert? Yeah, why not? Ah, it doesn't show where I sleep or whatever.
I can cuddle up next to Dagger. It's okay, I'm watching over Dagger.
Alright, back to this creepy village. Hey, what the heck are you guys doing? We develop into vessels. Say what? Okay, whatever. But hey, you have both men and women, right? Asexual beings would lack genetic diversity to adapt to new environments. Question mark, question mark, question mark? I'm gonna see over here. They're all, like, worshipping a crystal? Fleeting knowledge is useless to vessels, but information is given to prevent mental atrophy. A planet's color indicates its shape. Gaia is blue. Terra is red. Its shape? The flow of souls means that a planet has life. The stoppage of souls means that a planet is dead. Souls flow as the planets turn. When the souls of Terra and Gaia mix, Terra will be integrated into the larger Gaia. A planet's shimmer is its breath, a sign of life activity caused by the cycling of souls. You're saying that Terra would be integrated into Gaia, so our world is bigger than theirs. We measure their suitability as vessels for our research in order to create and grow a higher breed of genome. Response value, 356. Dot dot dot. Dot dot dot. Activity measurement, 525, surpasses basic value. So, So it looks like you guys are growing them in tubes, but if you need girls and boys, then I assume you're also getting it on. All right, what's this girl want? Oh, so that's what's going on. Jeez, I should have guessed. So this is what you wanted to show me?
Yes, I am glad you understand.
I don't want to understand. Sorry, but I'm not like that. I mean, all these guys with tails who look just like me, they're a bunch of zombies.
They are my peers. We are genomes. We live in this village.
Genomes? Is that what they're called?
Not just them, but you and me too. It is the name of the seed given to all of us. Its name is Genome.
Talk about a letdown. Who would have guessed that the home I've yearned for would be a dump like this? I like that he very quickly accepted that this is where he came from. No wonder I never found it. It's not even on Gaia.
Why are you not happy? You have returned to the place of your birth.
Happy? You guys can process that emotion? Look at them. Look at all their blank faces.
What can we do? After all, we are made that way, and we are built to watch over each other and work together as soulless genomes.
What's it all for? Get to the point already. How come I grew up on Gaia if I was born here? I'm alive. I have a soul. Why is everyone here so...
Because you are special.
What?
We are mere vessels. You have been given a greater purpose. The will of Garland is absolute.
Garland? Who's that? Yeah, the old guy.
Garland watches over this planet. His mission is to restore the people of Terra.
Restore the people of Terra? You mean people besides these guys here?
They are merely vessels. So am I, and so are you. But the true people of Terra have been asleep for ages, waiting for their time to come. When the time is right, the light of this planet will change from blue to red, and Gaia will become Terra.
Wait a second, so the people of Terra are out to take over to Gaia?
What else can there be? Terra has always absorbed new planets to survive. And when the time comes, the souls of the people of Terra will occupy the genomes, such as the restoration of the people of Terra.
Why do they have to be so tedious? Why don't they just wipe us out with magic like they did to Alexandria?
Once Garland tried to use a more forceful method, but failed.
Then he should just quit and leave Gaia alone.
Because of his failure, he was forced to wait a long time. To wait until Gaia's civilizations gained tremendous power, the power to use Eidolons.
So that's why you attacked the Summoner's Village and destroyed Alexandria.
Planets have a cycle of souls. Souls are born from the planet and then return to it. Garland planned to gain control of that very cycle. And you were supposed to help him achieve that.
What?
Garland is waiting for you. Come.
What do you think you're doing? I don't care about all this Terra and Gaia stuff. So it sounds like the souls of Terra are waiting to inhabit the bodies that are these monkey people, but they also need the souls from Gaia, so I wonder if there's like a separation between like an individual person's soul and like the energy that like makes a soul alive. I'm not quite sure about that.
Cubert isn't back yet, and with Dagger not feeling well, I wonder where he is.
Echo.
No, Dagger, you can't get up yet.
I'm alright. Listen, I want to ask you a favor.
Oh, just tell me and I'll get right to it.
I want you to go find Cubert.
Huh? Oh, sure, okay. Oh, I get it, you're getting jealous.
No, I'm not. I just have a feeling something terrible is going to happen.
Alright, I'll go get him, so you just stay here and rest.
Oh, active time event. A place to call home. Quinna! What big stone? Why you all watch stone? Is stone edible, or is for barbecue? No answer. I think I lick it. You know enter, so you know mind, right? It's very salty. Oh, who that? It's Cubert. What you doing here, Cubert? Huh? Oh, hi, Quinna. You stand here and say nothing, then you just like other dummies. No can tell difference. They say someone always has double somewhere. There's so many of you here. The world's strange place, no?
Yeah, I guess.
Cubert, what matter? You no seem yourself. Oh, it's nothing. I'm always myself. Besides, it's not just me. You look like your master, too.
Of course. Master Quail is Q-Clan. We same.
Yeah, I guess everybody looks the same to someone from another race. the root of so much racism. Maybe you're right. What'd he say? Same race? I like you, Quinna. where the heart is.
Excuse me. So, what do you guys do here?
Oh yeah, these guys probably really remind him of the Black Mages. And they are. Do seem like a very similar concept.
Oh yeah, this blue light sure is pretty, isn't it? You like it too, right? You're all looking at the blue light.
The light is unpleasant to us.
Oh, really? Huh, it's that girl. Hey, Cubert, what are you up to?
What do you mean? What are you doing, Vivi?
I'm trying to talk with the natives. The boy here seems to be about my age and everything.
You're wasting your time. They won't give you a decent answer.
Oh, but I think I can get through to them.
Huh, I'm surprised you feel that way.
I don't know why, but I feel like we're similar.
Yeah. Similar, what do you mean? I know they're similar to me, but...
No, not like that. They're a lot like the Black Mages we saw on the cargo ship and in Clara. And of course we don't look alike at all, but I can see one thing, their minds aren't hollow. I think that their minds are just out to lunch for a little while.
Not hollow, huh?
Hey, where are you going, Cubert? Cubert?
Ah, Vivi. You could solve all racism. Came into this world. Is it gonna be Amaranth now? We haven't seen him at all yet. Oh, nope, it's just us. This way. Hey, Cubert. Oh yeah, it is Amaranth. What do you want?
What? There's no way to say hello. What the hell is this place? I thought we'd find some mean mothers down here, but they're all a bunch of wimps.
Mean mothers? No challenge, huh? Thought you were over that.
Yeah, I guess not.
Hey, Amaranth, can I ask you something?
No.
Do you have any parents or family?
What a stupid question.
Sorry, I was just curious.
I don't remember any loving parents. My first memory is of the face of a guy I had to fight. I only found meaning in life through combat.
Funny how you put that in past tense. All due to my wonderful influence.
Psh, what do you want me to do, thank you?
Please, you're gonna make me sick.
How about you?
What, you mean my parents? I don't have any parents. Apparently. Apparently. What's this? But wait, but Quinn is there. Hey, where are you taking me?
I told you, you are going to see Garland.
Yeah, of course, but this way is a dead end.
There is a way. See, you may find him through the portal. He awaits where the souls sleep, the floating castle where souls bide their time until their restoration. Pandemonium.
May the souls sleep. And they buy their time until their restoration. So yeah, he definitely...
Will you not say farewell to your friends?
I don't care what I am. I was born here, wasn't I? If so, then I am an enemy of the people of Gaia.
You learn quickly.
Make no mistake, I won't join your side. I just... If we are actually relatives, then... Then I want to take care of this little family matter myself.
Hey, Quilla.
Oh, Echo, what happened to Cubert? He seemed much worried.
I don't know, he just left without saying a word.
We go look for Cubert together.
Yay, it's me and Quinna.
There's actually quite a few scenes with both Quinna and Echo. That's because Quinna is a defender of children and a creature of justice. Response value, so they don't have anything else to say to me. Nah. I hope this isn't, like, how I'm actually choosing my party to go get Cubert.
Wait, what did you say?
We vessels must exercise sufficiently in order to maintain health. So yeah, they're just, like, in standby mode. Oh, hello, Moogle.
What could this be? Wow.
Come on out.
Koopo! How did you get here?
Moorock.
Thanks, Koopo. I was trapped inside, Koopo.
You're on another planet, buddy.
Wing Edge. The waxing and waning of the moon, the respiration of the planets, motion and stillness, stillness in motion. Gaia's blue light causes pain to those of us who were created by the civilization of Terra.
Also, the blue light is actually Gaia, but you can only see it from outside. Of course, we don't actually know what the location of this Terra is in relation to Gaia, like if it's on an alternate plane or if it's actually like physically floating next to it. Pain resistance is also a part of adaptation to the environment. In return for saving me, Kupo, I opened a shop for you here. Oh, jeez, so generous. What about Magnet? What's Magnet? I've never even heard of it, Kupo. Oh yeah, do you want me to try Magnet? I need you to deliver mail. I want to deliver a letter to Mosmi. Okay, thanks, Kupo. Let's try this strange Magnet that you speak of. Oh, I got new weapons. I have a bunch of money. And now I have not so much money.
Hey, Uncle Cubert just went. You saw Cubert? Yeah. Hello, why didn't you stop him? How come? He was acting kind of strange. If you're looking for him, I'll go with you.
Yeah. Can we actually get everybody? Or like, if we get four members, will it, people stop coming with us? Let's see. I should really get either Steiner or Freya if I'm doing it like this.
Princess, why must you suffer more?
Do you wish to rest too, Aiko? Okay, so I can't take either of them with me. So is Amaranth the only other one I can hook up with? Hey, Amaranth.
Say, Amaranth, did Cubert go this way?
Yeah, seems so. He had a real serious look on his face.
I knew something was wrong.
Gonna go look for him, right?
Huh?
I'm trying to say I'll go with you, catch my drift.
Amaranth, you're so, like, stupid angsty. I kinda love you for it. Makes you a bit of a trash boy. I also like Kuja more now immediately after the game started acknowledging that he's kinda stupid with Hilda's speech.
Now you listen to me. Where did you take Cubert?
He went on his own to see Garland.
Garland? Oh, that's a sinister name. But Cubert wouldn't just leave us hanging.
He went, yes. He went to find out the reason for his existence.
Liar, that's a terrible lie.
I am an enemy of the people of Gaia, he said as he walked through the gate to Pandemonium.
We gotta tell the others.
Heaven granted the wandering souls eternal repose. So this must be Garland's haunted mansion. Talk about bad taste in interior decorating. Alright, time to teach this tyrant a thing or two.
So we meet again.
Who are you?
12 years ago, I lost one of my most prized genomes. I created him and sent him to Gaia to disrupt the cycle of souls there. You are that genome. I am glad you have returned.
Shut up. Nobody tells me what to do. And I didn't come here to answer to you. Let me guess. You must be Garland.
And what if I am?
Then you're going down, but first you're going to tell me everything. Like, why did I grow up on Gaia, and why do you want to destroy it?
I have no intention of destroying Gaia. I only wish to make Gaia into Terra.
What did you just say?
Of course, not everything went as planned. You growing up on Gaia, for example. There's another one built as you were. He may be the one who threw a wrench into my gears.
He? Who the heck are you talking about?
Someone you know quite well. Follow me. The time when the aura of Gaia will turn to the crimson glow of Terra has not yet come.
Oh, I wonder if he just, like, has to get rid of the souls on Gaia so that there's room for the Terra ones?
I may need your help anyway.
Pandemonium. Again, these title cards are kind of funny. Stop. Oh, he's floating over space. Now tell me everything.
I constructed the genomes to be vessels for the souls of the people of Terra when they awaken. But 24 years ago, I gave life to a genome that was very much like you. His will was too strong to make him into a proper vessel, and I even considered discarding him. But then I thought that I should put his strength to use. I sent that genome as my servant to disrupt the cycle of souls on Gaia.
Yeah, so tell me who he is already.
Do you not yet know? You and he are so much alike.
Alike? I've never met anyone like me.
You judge only by appearances. I mean someone with a soul similar to yours. The one I sent to Gaia might also be called your brother, and his name is Kuja.
So Kuja's 24, but he's still acting like a big old man, baby. He's a genome. Impossible. He doesn't even have a tail.
He's only hiding it. He denies his own identity. He rejects the means of his meaning of his existence and tries to assert his own individuality. Don't you see the resemblance?
Shut up. I'm not like him at all.
He said the same thing when speaking about the other genomes. I'm not like these guys. I am not like these dudes. I have attitude.
That was this crazy Uzumaki place.
His ambition was unbecoming of a genome, but it was perfect for the mission I gave him. To bring war and chaos to Gaia, that was what I sent him to do. To induce an unnaturally chaotic flow.
So then why?
The disruption of the flow of souls is best brought about by war. And what he did for me far exceeded my greatest expectations.
He did destroy all the nations. What about me? How did I end up on Gaia?
When you received the gift of life in Bron Ball, Kuja could not bear it. He could not bear to see a genome with more power than his own. He felt threatened. Kuja discarded you. He dropped you onto Gaia, the world where he would destroy.
Wait, so Kuja took, like, baby me, and he was like, fuck this baby, and he just, like, threw him onto Gaia.
So I was to be your slave, just like Kuja, to start a war on Gaia? That is correct. I did not expect Kuja to abandon you, but I believe it was his nature. And to him, bringing war to Gaia would prove his victory over you. Perhaps it is because of his desire to justify his existence that he let you live as well.
So that is why the blood of thousands had to be spilled?
Are you referring to Kuja's ambition, or to our plan to disrupt the cycle of souls?
Both. And what exactly do you gain by disrupting that cycle of souls or whatever? A lot of info being dumped.
We must sort the souls. I want to disrupt Gaia's cycle and drain its souls, filling the void with the souls of Terra.
Oh yeah.
To speed the cycle of souls is to speed the work as a whole, thus war. And in time, Gaia's souls are gone and Gaia becomes Terra.
But how?
You saw it with your own eyes. You saw the Aoife tree and the mist it emits. The role of the Aoife tree is that of soul divider. The mist you see comprises the stagnant souls of Gaia.
The stagnant souls of Gaia. Oh yeah, but we stopped the mist. So much for that.
All you saw was the back of the tree. Even now, the Aoife tree blocks the flow of Gaia's souls while it lets those of Terra flow freely. Come and see for yourself. See the true form of this planet.
What is this?
Think of it as an observatory, a place to measure the radiance of Gaia and Terra.
What are you talking about, and what is this weird light?
That is the center of the planet, the end and the beginning of the cycle of souls. The light remains Gaia's for now, but when the blue changes to crimson, all will belong to Terra, and its restoration will be complete. That is why I wrapped up the light of the Aoife tree, to prevent the cycle of judgment of souls on Gaia from inside the planet.
Prevent the cycle of the judgment of souls.
Such is the Aoife tree's true purpose, its true form. All you saw was its material form. The flow of Gaia's souls cannot be changed simply by stopping the disposal of mist.
So Kuja is just an angel of death who sends souls to the tree of Aoife.
Yes, my angel of death, but only until you came of age.
What do you mean?
His soul is not eternal. I was going to create you next, after all.
You mean you won't need Kuja's soul once I grow stronger than him?
Oh, is he gonna run out like the Black Mages? Precisely. Soon that time will come. Well, now you should be fully aware of the meaning of your existence.
Hmm? Yeah, I'm aware of all the laughter, all the tears I've shared with the people I grew up with on Gaia.
Forget all that. You are destined to live among the stars for all eternity. You have the power, the position, and the motive to do it.
I wouldn't want that kind of power if I only had a place to call home. My brothers and Tantalus, Vivi, Freya, Amaranth, Quinna, Steiner, Aiko, and Dagger. I like that Quinna's right in the middle there, and Steiner comes after.
My home is with them in Gaia. If you say I have a motive, then it's to punish all of you who brought pain to my friends. I'll destroy Terra. That's reason enough for my birth here as a genome.
Regrettable. I thought your soul would be perfect for a new angel of death.
I am the new angel of death. Yours.
Don't you know what it means to meet your maker?
Shut up. I've heard enough of your crap. I'm taking you out right here, right now.
Foolishness. The body becomes a vessel which greets a new soul.
What's happening?
He's too good to make into a regular genome, but I have no choice.
Did he just take my soul? Did he just pop it right on out of there? Ung. Oh, Skuja. It's been a while, loser.
I can't believe I actually returned to this place, but... Soon the power will be mine alone.
Mwahaha. Just you wait, Garland. And you too, Q-Bert. I'll exact sweet revenge upon you both for insulting me. I'll make the people of both Gaia and Terra know who rules over all of them.
Ha ha ha. Ha 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 ha.
But I guess your time's gonna run out pretty soon, anyway. So is your idea just that you want to screw everyone else over before you die? Hi. I'm on a throne.
Who am I? I don't know anything. I cannot think anything at all.
Q-Bert!
Yeah, I was called that once. Many people called me that.
You always have to show off, don't you?
Yeah, maybe I do.
Why, you worthless mendicant!
Yep, sounds about right.
How very becoming of you.
Becoming of me?
Something about this is making me cry a little. I was listening to this music earlier on the soundtrack and it's really good.
I really learned a lot by traveling with you, Q-Bert.
Yeah, right. I have nothing to teach.
You teach me many more important than... you teach me many things more important than tasty munchies.
No, I don't know anything.
You call that friendship?
Friendship.
Friendship?
Q-Bert.
I don't know who I am.
You were always there for me, Q-Bert.
I'm so tired.
How come you're always so...
I am an empty vessel.
Q-Bert.
Who?
Wake up, Q-Bert.
Who?
Come on, Q-Bert, wake up.
It was Aiko and Vivi.
I really like the, like, electric guitar riff this song has. It reminds me of some of the really good music from Chrono Cross. Vivi, Aiko.
Thank goodness you're alive. We thought you were dead.
Oh, I...
We were so worried. Why did you come here all by yourself?
What are you doing here?
Huh? We came to save you, of course. And it wasn't easy. You went off all alone.
Leave me alone.
Huh?
This has nothing to do with you.
Oh, come on. There he goes, being the tough guy. Look, Q-Bert, it's not just about you. You're very drunk. Come on, Q-Bert, don't be like that. Let's...
Shut up, just shut up, you stupid brat.
Oh. Q-Bert? Q-Bert? Q-Bert, wait up. You need rest, Q-Bert.
You little twitch, just shut up. There are some things kids can't understand.
Oh, hey. I fought one of these guys in that one weapon shop in Trino. Since it's just me, I'll just attack. Or I guess I should actually use thievery. It's interesting that I'm still fighting these random encounters, though. I wonder if they just thought that this would be too long without fighting. Oh, looks like you need some help. Oh no, it's doing the thing. It's doing the thing I can't handle. It's doing the friends thing. Look. There's nothing that defeats me faster than friends fighting together to good music. Can't even handle this yourself. You're not supposed to die right now, dummy. It's a very dramatic thing. Yeah, doesn't matter if you're flying. She has a cool lance right now. Yeah, get out of here. I got the power of friendship. How foolish of you to go alone. Damn hypocrite, always talking about friendship when you're nothing but a selfish loner. I can take care of myself. Come back, Qbert. Ah, this is just like Pokemon the Movie 2000. Like, just grab him. He's clearly not right at the moment. Huh? Nagaw! It's the two bigs. I will not be defeated so easily. Now I'm mad. I cook you good. Steiner, Quinna, what are you doing? Have at thee! Take this! Oh, look at this big guy. But we're the coolest big guys. Steiner's sword looks like a toy. It's just like too silly. Qbert, why'd you forget about the magic of friendship? You seemed like you were holding it together pretty well considering all these revelations before. But then Garland did something to you. He emptied out your love. I no can eat. That makes sense. You guys. You're too late, Qbert. I had to pause for a sec there. Because I feel like what's happening right now is Garland tried to take away what Qbert is, but who we are is so defined by other people. I'm such a chump. I love cheesy anime shit. Gotta remember who you are, cause your friends all love you, Qbert. I'm gonna have to go on YouTube and see if there's any, like, awesome metal remixes of this song. Or I guess this track, since it doesn't have lyrics. But it seems ripe for that kind of thing. Alright, lay that cheesy anime shit on me. Give me dagger. What an unworthy opponent. Qbert, you no can leave us. I still want to take me place that have lots of good food. And I have not yet concluded whether or not you are the right man for Her Highness, mind you. Just leave me alone. I don't want to trouble you anymore. Now you two kiss. You're all a bunch of babysitting bastards. But
trust me, I know that I'm the worst bastard here.
Oh, Q-Bert.
Well, here's a big uggo. Nice chin, loser.
I like that sound that he made.
Buh. Just look at me. Earthshake.
Wait, I should use thievery. Quinna has that ability now. Earthshake, that is. Still going? Oh god, what happens if I get a game over during this? I better heal up. Oh, but I tranced. Oh, but I still need to heal, just in case. I don't want to risk it. That would really break the flow of tears. Alright, let's use Grand Lethal. Seems to be my strongest one. I guess 999 is the cap. 9999. Oh, do it again. Oh, I'm down to 1 HP, shit. Someone healed me? Oh boy. Dagger. Is this how you want to solve the problem? I feel like it's right to summon Ramu, because he's the one that I got by being a cool grown-up dagger person. Hey, don't you do that to my daggy. Let's see if I can finish him off. Of course he's Earth Elemental, so he might resist this. Had enough? Yeah. Dagger. You try to do everything by yourself, don't you? Try to understand. I don't want to cause trouble to anyone. Aren't we your friends? I want to think so. That's why I always... Look, I'm not from Gaia. I was just a hairbreadth from becoming the destroyer of Alexandria. I can't accept your friendship so easily. You've always protected us. But you still don't understand that we looked out for you, too. We watched your back while you watched ours. And we believed in you the same way you believed in us. Just like you protected us. We want to protect you. Dagger. You say it. My master tell me, somebody give you tasties, you give them tasties too. It's good manners. I still not cook you succulent frog yet, Q-Bert. Quinna. Chivalry requires a knight to look after his comrades in arms. I will not abandon you. And I shall follow you to the kingdom come if I must. You remember that.
Signer.
What am I gonna do with you guys?
The feeling is mutual.
Alright, let's go. Wait, where are the four others? You don't think they've been trapped? If possible.
You should not have left them.
That's right, I mean, really. Aw. I'm sorry, let's head back together this time. Yeah. We gotta go find them. Oh, yeah. Aw, man. The cool music stopped playing. That's just Garland's stupid theme. Is everybody...
Q-Bert!
Q-Bert, why did you leave us?
I'm sorry, you were right. I need everyone's help.
Don't leave us again, okay?
Never. So you've had a change of heart.
What a busy guy coming and going all the time.
Yeah, but not anymore. We have to stop Garland.
Oh yeah, that's right. A Moogle followed me all the way from Brand Ball.
Just tell me if you need to rest, Koopo.
Alright, now we can work our way out of this depressing castle.
Because we're all together now.
Haha. Garland, whatever you did, it didn't stick very long, because you know what? We got the power of friendship, so fuck you. I think I might stick with this current party. I like it. So yeah, I definitely need to save and— oh, I can switch party members here. I think this might be the Disc 3 boss, which is why it's giving me so much preparation chance. Is this— oh, this is Moorock again. Yeah, so I've been recording for over an hour, so I will see you next time. And I'm sorry about getting all weepy over the power of friendship, because that's my life. I like friends in video games. It's good. Look at all these good friends. They're all caring for each other. They all look so goofy. I love them. And I hope you have a wonderful day. Wink.